Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving headfirst into the Colosseum because Ridley Scott is bringing back one of cinema's most iconic historical epics, Gladiator II. Are you ready to return to the sands of Rome? Buckle up, because Gladiator II is set to hit theaters on 22nd November 2024 in the US and Canada, with an international release a week earlier on 15th November. Now, the original film left us with a bittersweet ending. But fret not, Ridley Scott isn't rewriting history. Gladiator II picks up the story years later, following Lucius, the son of Lucilla, played by Connie Nielsen in the first film. Remember him? The little boy Maximus saved from Commodus' clutches? Lucius is grown up now, and with the legacy of Maximus weighing heavy on him, he's about to be thrust into a whole new gladiatorial adventure. Speaking of adventure, we have some awesome new faces joining the cast. The rising star Paul Mescal will be stepping into the role of Lucius, and we're also looking forward to seeing Spencer Treat Clark and Octavia Spencer round out the cast in yet-to-be-announced roles. Of course, the original film's director, Ridley Scott, is back at the helm, promising to recreate the epic scope and thrilling action that made the first movie a legend. But wait, there's more. We can't talk about Gladiator II without mentioning the rumors. Remember how Russell Crowe's Maximus died in the original? Well, whispers suggest he might not be entirely gone. Could flashbacks, a spiritual presence? Or maybe something more? Scott is staying tight-lipped, but that hasn't stopped fans from theorizing. Filming for Gladiator II wrapped up earlier this year, and with the release date just around the corner, we can expect a trailer to drop any day now. Mark my words, when that trailer hits, you'll be throwing your arms in the air and yelling, "Are you not entertained?" all over again. As of now, Gladiator II is confirmed for a theatrical release. With Ridley Scott's reputation for big-screen spectacles, this one's worth experiencing on the IMAX screen, surrounded by booming sound and cheering crowds. Gladiator was more than just a movie, it was an experience. It made us cheer for the underdog, weep for fallen heroes, and marvel at the brutality and beauty of ancient Rome. Gladiator II can recapture that magic and take us back to a world of gladiatorial combat, political intrigue, and the eternal fight for freedom. Gladiator II is a must-watch whether you're a die-hard fan of the original or simply love a good historical epic with heart-pounding action. It's a chance to revisit a beloved world, meet a new generation of heroes, and maybe even get some closure on Maximus' story. So, are you ready to return to the arena? Let me know in the comments below what you're most excited about for Gladiator II. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel for more epic movie news, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss the trailer breakdown when it drops. I'll see you guys next time.